Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday, the 8th of October, and we just got through with a splendid AudiOasis led by Sperrylicious Annnndddd, who helped us move into a space of shared unity consciousness, which is just so sweet, and so sweet to do it for the first time, second time maybe, in the physical room with this lovely group of people, many of whom have stayed for the sound journey. So we're gonna do a sound journey. Ka'imi and I are gonna play these gongs, notice a different position. And we're that close to ordering the new one from Italy. We just have to hammer out a few details like tone. And we're gonna do this for about an hour. And during this hour, the sound gets kind of loud and soft and loud and soft. And then it'll get really soft and like quiet actually for a moment or two. And then I'm gonna play this rap drum. When it gets quiet, the invitation is for you to just drop in, do a body scan or check, see where you are. I invite people to do that on the way into the sound journey, especially to notice any areas of tension or tightness. That would be tension. And notice afterwards if anything has changed. These instruments move a lot of energy, and when that energy hits blockages, places of tension, sometimes little twitches happen. Sometimes your muscles just kind of go, oh, whoa, what's that? That's okay. It's perfectly natural. And the invitation is to use your breath to help maybe ease that blockage out, to smooth it over. Sometimes for me, it's the little gnomes with shovels and picks clearing out the blockage. And sometimes it's the hands of a sculptor just massaging the clay and moving it into good, clean, energetic channels so that the energy of the movement of the sound can reach all of your tissues and nerves and build a cohesive, energetic framework, or help to restore that energetic framework. Intention. My queen likes to remind me to tell you to bring an intention with you. Again, that energy is going to be available. These sound waves are going to hit your water and the interstitial cell tissue, and it's going to generate energy that's yours to do with what you will. So if you come in with an intention, you can help guide that energy, and you can manifest things with that energy. Just remember, do no harm. We're going to do that. Thank you. Why don't you come on up here and we'll get started with that. As Ka'imi and I get started, we like to take three breaths together, honi honi style. And during those three breaths, we grow roots. And I invite you in this moment of silence before we actually start that you do the same. Find a way to ground in. For me, it roots works really well. I see banyan tree roots, the nice spindly ones growing down deep, deep into the center of the earth, and also spreading out so that my roots intertwine with yours, because we are all on this journey together, even those watching on YouTube, because we are in a quantum field. That's the story I make up. Setting up those channels to Mama Gaia allows energy that does get released, that you're done with, those blockages where you're clearing things out. If you're done with that energy, you can give it to Mama Gaia. She will transmute it and use it for massive, wonderful expansion of all of us. It also sets up channels for her gifts to come up into your energetic body. That's That's what I believe. So, that unity consciousness is right there. Really easy, especially in this moment, in this every moment, to experience when we allow our consciousness to do so. See you in an hour.
as the last of these sound waves dance off into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just become aware. And allow that awareness to gently call you back home. Gently allowing that consciousness to reconnect with fingers and toes, ears and nose, and as your awareness expands to love up your body. I invite you to remember the experience of that consciousness, that shared universal consciousness that sits underneath all the machinations. And as you experience that flavor, that mirror-like reflection of your perfect essence, let that sink into your mental facilities. Just become aware that that is always available to you. You can always stop and just become aware of that underlying consciousness that we are a reflection of. Times of stress or runaway brain, just with the breath, and that gentle guidance of your awareness, you can shift everything. You always have a choice. You'll probably find that your body wants to move just a little, or maybe a lot. invite you to do that with full awareness. You might stretch your fingers and your arms and your toes or your ankles may want to rotate. We're going to let our maybe Facebook audience and certainly YouTube audience go. Thank you so much for your attention and your intention and your sharing this journey wherever and whenever. I feel your roots. Mm-hmm. And we'll do this again next Saturday. Peace.
Aloha.
Not going to be that easy.